Deontay Twyman, 19 points in the win for the Bobcats over Charenton. Deontay, how do you think the game went?
I think the game went okay. I don't think we played good. The game. I think there's a lot of things we can improve, like defense, talking, and just being a lot tougher on the board. You know, everything went around, but it was a good win. Just something we can build on.